Hi, this is Jake Turner for Fan Media Network, and this was my time here at Busch Stadium in the great city of St. Louis. In St. Louis, they have a saying, beer and baseball. However, if that's all you think, then you forget about the St. Louis Zoo, second only to the San Diego Zoo. There's no monkey business around here. The world-famous arch, where you must head up 630 feet to see downtown St. Louis, it's quite a sight to behold. To have a classic Redbird experience, you had to start at Ballpark Village, where it was built where the old Busch Stadium stood. Busch Stadium was amazing. The loyalty to the Cardinals, the view, and the bonus was a 2-1 Cardinals win.
For Fan Media Network, I'm Jake Turner.